next we have got Megha Raj from BCA, followed by Abhijit Anand.
Good afternoon, everyone present here. I am Megha Raj, and I'd like to begin with a question that resonates with pride and possibility. Can India become the world's next superpower nation? Absolutely. From the land of Asian civilization to a modern powerhouse is nothing short of miraculous. We are more than 1.4 billion, a strong, vibrant democracy brimming with youth, energy, and the hunger for progress. India's economy is on unstoppable ascent. From the bustling street of Mumbai to the tech hub of Bengaluru, we are witnessing a surge on entrepreneurship and technological advancement. In space exploration, we have reached for the stars, literally. Yes, the success of Chandrayaan and Mangalyaan mission showcased our scientific progress to the world. India's art, culture, speech worlds, and rich heritage making India a beacon of inspiration and influence. We are showing the world that unity in diversity is not just a concept, but a reality. But the heart of India's superpower nation potential lies in its youth, our young mind filled with creativity and ambitions. With this creativity, we are not just looking for the future of growth, but a future of global leadership. In conclusion, can India become the world's next superpower nation? Yes, we can, and yes, we will. Together as a nation, we will rise, not just to join the rank of superpower, but to lead with vision, value, and commitment to be a better world. Thank you.
Very good, Megha. So, you need to speak about contribution of women in the growth of our country.
So my topic is contribution of women in India's growth. So the women contribution is most necessary because
Still think again and then again try. No point in it. Women is contributing in many manner. They are contributing not only in offices, in workplaces, at home, upbringing the kids, education, in all strata of society. Give it a try before giving up. No noise, no murmuring. Remember your mother, your teachers. There are so many women in your life.
Contributions of women are necessary because women are all rounder. As we see all around, we see women all around us. Our mother, our teachers, and everywhere, like at the police stations, at the airport, and every area. Women are working hard, and in fact, they are working more.
All right.